in the year 2019, somewhere around July, I had a cancer in my mouth, and my state was very bad, and I was afraid of getting operated because they would have removed my jaw. I visited many big hospitals. I sent my report to America. Everybody wanted to remove my jaw. I had a 4-stage cancer. Then I came to know about Dr. Rusi Bhalla, and I visited him. He said he can't guarantee me the cure, but he will not remove my jaw. And I trusted him and got myself operated by him. And he did a laser ablation on my left buccal. And he called me every week for the follow-ups. And every week he used to give me, minute laser to cure the remaining cancer. And today, after 1.5 years almost, I'm so happy. I can eat, I can smile, I'm living a better life. And And every month since last 8 months, Dr. Bhalla is has told me to do MRI, and it is negative, and no cancer has been seen, and I am living a routine life. And I have gained around 14 kgs. Even in chemo, I was gaining weight, and I am very happy because this is a miracle. I had shown my report to many big hospitals in Calcutta, Bombay, America, everywhere, and nobody gave me chances for survival for more than 6 months. And no surgery was possible without removing my jaw. But when I went to the doctors, my tumor was very small, but yet the surgery was not possible without removing the jaw. They said that they will have to give me chemo, and if the tumor reduces, then they will go for surgery. But Dr. Rusi Bhalla, I don't know what he has in his hands, and he's a god. He's a god, and I would say he's the best doctor I have ever met. And he has taken so much interest. Every week he called me up, he gave me his treatment, and has got me cured out of it. Thank you very much, Mr. Bhalla.